Sitting on pole position and looking good for our HPD Muscle Milk car, and hope we have a good race.
Klaus Graf and Lucas Lurie.
You said nice and slow, how do you do that?
My world is crashing down before the
it's going to be a big battle in the park. Spectacular to clear the park.
He's got half a lap to go. Through turn 9 for the last time under green flag conditions. The next time he'll go by, his fist will be in the air. He'll be waving at corner workers because it's one corner to go.
Nice job, buddy. Awesome job.
Pickett Muscle Milk Racing team have dominated this race. Two drivers have done the job.